What's going on, guys? Welcome to our channel. So this is That Family once again. And today, for today's video, guys, we're actually going to Lake Geneva, guys. It's recording.
Guys, I also want to show you that how strong is the wind. Hey guys, so I know it's been a while since I've been on one of the Dad Family video, but I'm back. I don't know if you guys can tell, but I cut my hair. Well, I personally didn't cut it, but someone did. And it's super short. I've never had it this short. Hopefully you guys like it. My husband likes it, so it's all good. Another little update. I don't know if Antoine told you guys, but we are expecting. So yeah, we're gonna have a new member to the family. Hopefully by the end of the year, December. So, like I was saying, feeling very nauseous, having really cute, not really craving too much things, but hopefully goes away soon. Super duper extra freaking tired. Like, I want to be sleeping all day long. Oh, did you tell them that we're expecting?
Nope.
I just told them.
Well, we haven't made a video in a while.
I know. So that's why I told them. I'm like, it's been a while since I have actually been on a video. But two major updates. One, I chopped my fucking hair. No. I chopped my hair. And two, we are having a baby.
A baby girl, of course.
Oh, yeah.
Hopefully.
Fabian and Antoine, they both want a girl.
Alright guys, so we are here at Lake Geneva. And we're actually walking to the beach. And we'll see you there, guys. Oh, pay you, Sakina.
6% right here. I don't
know if you guys caught up. Okay, it doesn't look so cool. So we've been there. So that restaurant, Popeyes. Alright guys, so we are here, and it's a public beach actually, but looks like you have to pay to get in. I think it's $8 for adults and $4 for kids. Well, not too bad, you know. I mean, the water here, we've been here before, and the water here, it's awesome. It's good. Thank you.
like smaller boats.
Let's get the patitas.